One lane is closed on I-95 in Wallingford after a big rig goes up in flames after a crash this morning. Look at the scene right here. Happened around 7:30 a.m. Police say an 18-wheeler was in the northbound lane near exits 14 and 15 when it rolled over, then caught on fire. Thankfully, despite all this, nobody was hurt. The cause of that crash is still under investigation.